Why is peer review important?
Peer review is important because it's one of several ways of actually trying to improve the quality of a piece of research. So the piece of research, not only in terms of how it's been conducted, but also the way the results are presented, to make sure it's logically laid out, it's clear to another expert what was done and why it's important. So I think that's the best, you know, the most important service it has.
And what does high quality peer review look like?
So high quality peer review for me is when it's clear that somebody has actually read the paper, they've taken the time to check the details, and not simply to form an opinion about whether they like the paper or not, or whether they believe what you've proposed. Any criticism that comes forward in that peer review process has to be backed up with an alternative hypothesis or another way of reading the data. So I don't think it's sufficient to just say, I just don't like this. Or actually the other way around is, oh, I really like this. And then failing to articulate why and what the strengths are in the paper, because any trust the public or another scientist might want to have in that peer review method, it needs to be clear what the foundation is of the decision that's been made.